feel. I walk the streets with a youth attitude, and when it comes to my peoples, you ain't have to rule. Follow the crowd, I'll be your leader, take your pick. Now I'm smoking Buddha Philly blunt style, a frustrated and confused young juvenile, singing a project blues, so I choose to take a piece of the action. But my sober state of mind won't let it happen. So 24/7 is the number one stressor.
Dealing with the peer pressure.
The pressure. You're dealing with the pressure. Deal with the pressure. You're dealing with the pressure. Deal with the pressure. You're dealing with the pressure. Deal with the pressure. You're dealing with the pressure.
Most don't understand how it is in the world of today. Growing up as a young black teen, I used to dream of being an architect. Easier said than done, believe me, it's hard to get out of the projects without forgetting where you came from. My parents told me from day one, finish school and avoid all obstacles. But my environment makes it so impossible. For instance, build a strong social life without messing up, still trying to live right. Like in junior high, I used to wonder why certain females went out with certain guys. Then one day it all dawned on me, yo, you gotta be down and have it going on, see. I wasn't down with the mainstream, or should I say their team? Now I'm getting steam. Gotta find a way to get accepted by my peers. So now I'm sipping on beers, buying new gear, nothing but the best. Forget Levi's, strictly Polo ain't guess. But how would I make the cash? It gotta be easy and it gotta be fast. Thinking to myself, does that make me lesser? Yes.
Dealing with the peer pressure.
The pressure. You're dealing with the pressure.
Deal with the pressure.
You're dealing with the pressure.
Deal with the pressure.
You're dealing with the pressure.
Deal with the pressure.
You're dealing with the pressure.
Deal with the pressure.
You're dealing with the pressure.
Deal with the pressure.
You're dealing with the pressure.
Deal with the pressure.
You're dealing with the pressure.
Deal with the pressure.
You're dealing with the pressure.
Around my way, there's a kid that most don't understand how he lives. Is it negative or positive? He has a great eight average, but when he's on the streets with his friends, he's a savage. A freshman in high school, daily attendant. He never got in trouble, never did he get suspended. Good little Kenny, who would believe? He dropped out of school to start to smoke weed. I saw the signs, but I didn't pay attention, because he got offended every time that I would mention the drinking, the smoking, the low school grades, and sleeping in class, laid back with his black shades. Nowadays, you catch Kenny hanging in the hallways with his crew, finding more ways to break out of school and hit the block and get buck wild. Stay out of the way of a mad child, cause he's a product of hell. Kenny never fell, but he's gonna fall overall. So let's take a trip to the ghetto, where Kenny got drunk and bought a burner off his man. So he pulled the trigger and a suicide note read. I'm glad it's finally over and I'm